Suit with Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. And the best practice I want to address today is benchmarking the basic metrics of your business. In other videos, we've talked about rate of occupancy, repeat request rate, and average ticket. Those are great examples of basic business metrics. The notion of benchmarking it is the idea that which gets measured gets improved. To know your numbers is to grow your numbers. You really need to know and understand these numbers, and you should be calculating them on a weekly basis so that you know what is a good week, and you should have targets. If you are currently running 62% occupancy, have a goal. And the goal shouldn't be, I want to be 100% occupied in 2 weeks. Be realistic. If you're running 62% occupancy, maybe your goal is, I want to run 70% occupied in 6 weeks. And I want to do that for 6 weeks straight before we reassess our numbers and set a new goal. But knowing the basic benchmarks, knowing the metrics of the business, understanding where your numbers are, and having a plan to build and grow them will help you achieve your goals and live your dreams. I'm Ivan Zoot with Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.